I had to wake up my voice because it was important that I sing for the St. Jude Class 77 tonight. Okay. Right now, I'm going to have the pleasure of singing with a young, beautiful lady. I'd like to call back Miss Lara Maide. Hi, Lara. How long have you been singing?
Professionally 10 years, but most of my life, that's around 15 years.
My God. Now, I have a son who is still single. I want him to meet you.
Wow. He's not Chinese?
No. My wife is not Chinese. See? So now we are Filipinos. Yeah, that's right. Let's stop and talk. Why? Good. Where's your microphone?
There are other singles in the room.
Oh. You know, I have a politician friend. I won't mention his name. Shania?
Single.
You still single, Nico Hero. Nico Hero.
Hey,
a single.
Yeah.
Okay. A single, huh? Okay. Let me see.
That's your support.
The doctor. Dr. Chan? Yes, Si Chan. Oh, okay. That's why we are both bald here in front. You know, Lara, my father used to tell me that when you're bald in front, you are a thinker. That's why Valedictorian, thinker. If you're bald at the back, you are a lover. You didn't notice, huh? If you're bald, both in front and at the back, you think you're a lover. Okay, Lara and I will sing a love song.
For the first time, I'm singing with you.
Oh, I'm so thrilled.
I'm so honored.
You know, if my politician friend were here, you know what he would tell you?
Excuse me.
He would say, "Where have you been all my life?" And then he would answer, "Well, sir, for the first 40 years, I was not born yet." You know, that politician, I don't want to give you his name, but he walks like this. And then I ask him, "Sir, why do you walk like that, sir?"
Kasi sabi ng doktor, mataas ang cholesterol, kaya iwasan ang itlog.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's pretend that this is a perfect song for us.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is about a young girl who's fallen in love with a man who's as old as her father.
Oh! I did see the music video of this while I was learning.
Oh, really? I was singing with Regine, with Sharon, with... Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, Lara and Joe, the same. Please be careful with my heart.
I'll still be loving you. So I know just how you feel. Trust my love is real for you. I'll be gentle with your heart. I'll caress it like no morning dew.